We barely have two.
Well, then most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back. It'll be good for you to reconnect with the community. These folks missed you.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Oh, sure.
Blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble!
Run, Regine!
Damn, she's starting to drool, Lincoln! Sammy's next!
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the road. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this'll all be behind us.
We have to burn down half the hollow to get to second. They're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Papa Legba. Huh?
This time.
What?
Going after Perlis. Boss says that we have to...
Huh?
I'll put one in his ear!
Cover me!
that brother here. We ain't stopping till we find you.
Where you going, Capone?
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after Perlis. Boss says that we have to.